Hello.
So we just went away from Brasov. We just finished the Dracula Castle, the Bran Castle actually. And now we're heading to Bucharest. It's gonna be a 3-hour drive. We're gonna stay in Bucharest for 2 days. Yeah, anything else to tell?
Dracula!
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Okay guys, we arrived in Bucharest. How excited are you?
Yay!
Very excited.
Traffic.
Was you really know that you're in a capital when the traffic is like really
jammed.
Traffic jammed.
You have like for a plan or something?
The paperclip challenge, you know? Like this.
I didn't know about this before.
Do you have something in exchange? Something like equally valuable or more valuable? These are playing cards from Australia.
I don't know.
Very special. But it can be anything.
I don't have many things.
I thought like women have had everything in their purse.
No, because I have my agenda and my wallet.
I'll take your agenda.
No, it's very important. I have all my place here.
No, then you're like finally a free girl. You can do whatever. For sure, like no schedule anymore.
This is all I have in my purse.
Okay, then I guess I'll have to look for the next person.
What?
Nothing.
Do you feel me?
Yeah.
So we have here zakuska. Speciality. Eggs and cheese and bread, and I made this properly with.
Oh, you want a coffee?
Yeah.
I'll fix that for you.
The one day, she just sucks it up like this.
And sure one without sugar.
Perfect.
And just without milk. Just, do I get a glass?
You get a cup. Yeah, it's like automatically.
Okay.
High class hostel. Alright, so that was Bucharest. Now we're heading to Varna in Bulgaria, so we're about to leave Romania, sadly. I really, really, really enjoyed Romania. It's my expectations were like kind of low, but Romania kind of overwhelmed me with its beautiful country, the awesome people, and yeah, I would almost say I wouldn't mind to live here, even. What do you think, Robin?
Yes.
Very deeply answer. No, but seriously, Romania was like, yeah, I think it's my favorite Eastern Europe country. Yeah, but we still have to see Bulgaria and Serbia, so they might change my opinion. Maybe I will think like Bulgaria is better, or maybe I will think like no, Serbia is better. But it's gonna be a tough one to beat. I think that was story.
Flip side.
Exactly, I was working on that. And I will see you on the website. All right.